Hi, in this video, we will make a code to detect mouse click or keyboard input with Python. This logic is very useful to make a shortcut to start or stop the macro. We can use getKeyState function of Win32 API library. Simple. If key or button is pressed, this function returns negative number. If released, it returns 0 or 1. That's it. Let's make a code with this function to detect click or key press. At first, we have to install Win32 API. pywin32. With this code, we can install the library. It's done. Let's check the library installed well. To use the library, we should import it. Type as import Win32 API. Now we can use function we need. Win32 API dot get key state. Let's say that we want to detect left button click. The value for left button should be in bracket after the function. So we have to find value with Google. In search bar, type as virtual key code. There is a website made by Microsoft. We can find values for mouse button or keyboard input. The value for left button click is 0x01 at first line. We will use it. In bracket, let's put the value and print this. If we run this code, what will be printed? As we already know, 0 or 1 is printed because left button is not pressed. Let's run. 0 is printed. With while statement, we can print in another case. While true and tap. And import time. We will use break time for 10 seconds. Time sleep 0.1. Let's run. We can see 0 is printed because button is released. If I click the button, different number is printed. As you see, negative number is printed when I click the button. If released, 1 or 0 is printed. So, we can say the result of function is lower than 0 when button is released, not pressed. With if statement, we can make a code. If A is lower than 0, print as left button is click. So we can see this sentence only when we click left button. Let's run. Nothing happened because I didn't click the button. Now, if I click button, the sentence is printed. Like this. So we can detect mouse button click. It's good. What about keyboard input? It's easy. What you have to do is just find the value for key. I want to detect W key press. At this side, we can find the value 0x57. In this code, just change value and sentence as W key is pressed. That's it. Let's run. Nothing happened, but if I press the key, we can see the sentence printed. If I press steadily, The sentence is printed continuously until key released. So now we can detect mouse click or keyboard input. I wish this video is helpful for Python newbie. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.